Hi guys. Now I'm back for another work table Wednesday. I still have a whole pile of these that need to be worked on. And I have these four postcards that need to be worked on. I thought I would work on them today just because I wanted to do something a little different. These are actually collaged pieces. I'm not even sure what I collaged on. But I collaged on some kind of little cardboard, and they were pieces of jelly prints. I really like how they came out, but they need a little work. You know, they need some doodling. So I am going to work on them this morning or this afternoon or whatever it is. I'm not sure what it is anymore. Let's get you in a little bit closer. And I'll try to stay in that frame. I'm going to use my Stabilo All pencil for a little while. I've got my Posca pens out here. I do have my ink, my archival jet black ink for the edges. And I'm just going to work. And I will be back at the end to talk to you a little bit more. Thank you. Okay, I think that better be it for today. I'm really, really, really liking these. I mean, I like these. As a matter of fact, I think that it might just end up being... Oh, I like... Look at how fun that is. Look at that. That's really a fun... Let me back you out, though. I can see them all. Okay. I'm thinking this might be where my next art journal is headed. I like these. I think they're fun. I do like them. And I have plenty of Gelli plate prints that I could use for the base. So I'm seriously thinking about that. So anyways, I like these. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I'm going to read you a quote from our 1001 Ways to Creativity and get busy with the rest of my day. Okay. I write because I like to make things, and the only things I'm good at making things with are words. PJ O'Rourke. I write because I like to make things, and the only things I'm good at making things with our words. PJ O'Rourke. Well, I guess that's why I don't use words, because I don't make things very well with words. Can't even talk half the time. Anyways, guys, I hope you had a good time, and go have fun. Make some art. Bye-bye.